might be gone for good, for all I know. Wherever he is, it's somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never want to go. Survivor? No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella. What do you say to a kid who's seen too much? Zulf of the Ura, pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kids see something stranger still. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds peckers, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters. Sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes. The security's just gonna have to straighten them out. Here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky. He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. Sees what's left of his lifelong friend. His friend, he's come undone too. He sees what's left. Done. thought we'd lost him, but it finally comes to. The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole. Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels. Ever heard of a lung blossom? It's bigger than the stories say. The breath on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak. They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind. Well, a kid prunes it down to size somehow.
I see, you can match that.
Hard to get a sure footing in the bog.
A freaking ledge. Of course, I swear I gotta fall down more times than I'm gonna get. Holy fucking shit.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
Weird stuff happened in the bog.
A shard is like a poor man's core. But beggars can't be choosers. That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business. A single shard can breathe new life into this place. The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places. Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve.
Falling mode. You're staying with your volunteers. Let's do that.
Life wine, so rich, they say it's brought men back from the brink. One last taste.